A 13-year-old girl died in Bradley County over the weekend. Police say Ciara Alexis Pagan died in a car crash Friday night after the Mustang she was in hit a utility pole. Police say four people were in the vehicle. The driver and a 14-year-old girl were both taken to the hospital, and a 13-year-old declined treatment. Also, three people are in serious condition after a pickup truck and a car collided in Bradley County Sunday morning. The causes of both accidents are still under investigation.